We have a lot of equipment that's got a really long life cycle and a slow rate of change. It's not economical for us to go and sensorize every piece of equipment in this really vast facility. It's probably more practical and actually quite a bit easier for us to implement to go and use the mobile robotics approach, one set of sensors as opposed to fixed sensors in every location. Here in Burlington, this is a 200 millimeter semiconductor manufacturing facility. We make products that go into a lot of communication devices, RF technology, and the stuff that powers, you know, our connected world.
So this week we've been working with a team from GlobalFoundries and Boston Dynamics and Levitas to implement automated inspection missions in GlobalFoundries facilities.
We tested Spot from Boston Dynamics, really exciting application of mobile robotics for us in this facility, really looking at the opportunities that mobile robotics provide for sensorization and getting more data about our facility back to our engineers and technicians.
Spot has an amazing athletic intelligence. It can literally go, you know, up and down stairs over all the terrains, out through snow, you know, over different things, and get out of harm's way. So really where Levitas comes in is Spot doesn't know necessarily what it's looking at. It knows there's an object in front of it that it shouldn't run into. It knows that there is something over here, but that cognitive intelligence, that's really where Levitas comes in. Is how can we train Spot to know what it's looking at and then to make decisions based off that. Alerting somebody that this equipment is too hot, or maybe it's alerting to say, hey, there's something trending. We're predicting that this needs to be fixed before it goes out.
In the case of the area we're looking at here at GlobalFoundries is that they have a lot of gauges and a lot of motors. And in this case, what we could do is build models that can read those gauges and interpret that data digitally, as well as keep an eye on the thermal equipment.
We have a ton of peripheral equipment that is extremely important to keeping the fab running. And so from that perspective, being able to get more data about that equipment and how it's performing is really important to our team. So Spot and the Boston Dynamics team, as well as Levitas, were proving the concept that we can go and collect that data. We could navigate the robot successfully to all of those inspection points and then use that data in the machine vision algorithms to get the information that we were looking for.
That data is going to give us the opportunity to better plan maintenance time and downtime and hopefully also prevent scrap events.
You might have heard that there's a semiconductor shortage, so it's really important for us to keep operations moving and also to maintain a flow of product for our customers. The application of mobile robotics is really unique because we're able to implement these new technologies in a way that's flexible and also keep our facilities up and running during that implementation process. We were able to accomplish the automated mission very quickly. We did that in about a half a day, and so we're able to spend the rest of the time really understanding the capabilities that Spot has, getting to be hands-on, and thinking about additional applications that may or may not already be available, but things we would like to do with Spot in the future.